my greatest hope is that the internet will remain open and free, and that the main actors will act responsibly and will act together. I think this is possible. I'm optimistic. I think states should step in, but they should step in, as we said earlier, together with their partners in civil society and companies. My biggest fear is that it would get out of control, that we would see on the one hand a movement towards not one global internet, but a series of intranets which are blocked, walled off from each other, which have very narrow footbridges which can be interrupted at any time. I think that would be extremely dangerous. My second great fear is that we would underestimate the impact of artificial intelligence on our societies. This is why at the Council of Europe we've started work on a legal framework, again together with business and civil society, because its impact, artificial intelligence combined with big data, computing power, concentrated in a few hands, could be extremely problematic.